Clopidogrel monotherapy after the assured DAPT was not fully addressed for the especially ACS patients. Now we conducted this trial to demonstrate the efficacy of the clopidogrel monotherapy after the short DAPT. We enrolled the ACS patient treated with a cobalt chromium everum saluting stent and enrolled and randomized before the hospital discharge. We additionally enrolled 3,008 patients, ACS patients, on the top of the 1,161 ACS patients enrolled in the previous STOPDAPT-2 trial. The final analytic population was 4,136 patients were assigned into the 1 month DAPT group and the 12 month DAPT group. The key findings is for the primary endpoint, the composite of the cardiovascular endpoint and the bleeding endpoint defined by the TIMI measurement of bleeding. The 1 year incident rate was 2.83 in 12 months DAPT and 3.20% in 1 month DAPT. The hazard ratio was 1.14 with a confidential interval 0.80 to the 1.62. The upper limit was over the 1.5. Non-inferiority margin so we cannot find the non-inferiority of the 1 month DAPT group. As for the major secondary endpoint, the cardiovascular endpoint, the event rate was higher in 1 month DAPT and the bleeding endpoint were lower in the 1 month DAPT. In conclusion, this regimen was non-inferiority as for the net clinical benefit. So that for the ACS patients, there are more investigation needed to establish the optimal therapy.